принеси, я его за собой испорчу.
What is the matter?
Nothing.
Something, I think.
I would just like to say a word or two to my dear friend, Bob Cratchit, about now. That is all.
My time grows short.
Any brother spirit?
More than 1,800.
Tremendous sabbath to provide for. Spirit, keep that from where you live now. Don't forth my past, spirit, and you learn a lesson that is growing with me now. If you have something to teach me, let me profit from you. Lead, and I will follow. Turkey down at the butcher shop. How could they be so happy with so little?
Won't this be delicious tomorrow with Mother's Christmas pudding? God bless us.
Casey, and a crutch mountain now.
No, tell me the child will be spared.
If the future I foresee remains unaltered, the child will die. But if he's going to die, he's going to do it and increase the surplus population.
Oh, Spirit, I'm so ashamed.
I give you, Mr. Scrooge, the founder of the feast.
To my dear uncle, Ebenezer Scrooge.
Scrooge must heartbroken hear his nephew speak of him in such
spirit. Those children. Who are they?
They have come to take me.
Spirit, are they yours?
Do you not recognize them? They are man's. They are yours, Ebenezer Scrooge. To boy is ignorance, and the girl is want. Beware the well, Scrooge, for I see doom written in them for you.
Spirit, have they no refuge, no resource?
Are there no prisons? No workhouses?
The presence of the ghost of Christmas yet to come. You're about to show the shadows of the things that have not been. Won't be in the time before us. Is that so, Spirit? Spirit, will you not speak to me? Lead on, then lead on. I will follow.
The Spirit shambled through the streets and came upon a group of men who were men of business. Wealthy, of great importance. Scrooge had always made a point of standing well in their esteem, though the men cared little for him.
Good evening.
How do you do?
Well, old Scrooge takes his own at last. Cold, isn't it? Last night, I believe.
What fell in it? I thought he'd never die.
God knows.
Oh, I do not know how long I've been among the spirits. Oh, I hope I am not too late. I will honor the day of Christmas for as long as I shall live. Oh, thank you, Jacob Marmy. Heaven be praised. Oh, I hope I am not too late. Merry Christmas and a happy new year to the whole wide world. You there, ho lad, what is today?
Today? It's my Christmas day, sir.
Christmas day? I've not yet missed it. Merry Christmas, my fine boy. Do you know the butcher's shop on the next street over?
Oh, yes, sir, of course I do.
An intelligent boy. Do they still have the prize turkey hanging there today, my good lad?
The one as big
as me? Oh, a remarkable boy, yes, my good sir.
It's still hanging there today.
Go and buy it.
Sir?
Go and buy it. Tell him to bring it to the home of my nephew. Come with a bird and less than...
Yeah.
Crunchin, how long have you worked for me?
7 years. That's from early guy.
Does that sound like something I, Ebenezer Scrooge, would do?
Well, no, sir. I mean, yes, sir. Well, you did, sir.
Oh, I'll tell you what, Bob Cratchit, I'm not going to stand for this sort of thing. Come on! And therefore, going to raise your salary, Bob Cratchit. Merry Christmas, Bob. A merrier Christmas, Bob, than I have wished anyone for many and many a year. Now, what did you do with this fine bird?
Which is your favorite hand?
Scrooge was better than his word. He did it all and infinitely more. And to Tiny Tim, who did not die, Scrooge became a second father.
Ebenezer Scrooge became as good a man, as good a friend, as good a father, and master as the old city ever knew. It was always said of him that he knew how to keep Christmas. He kept it close. And it he truly said of all of us. And so, Tiny Tim observed,
God bless us, everyone!